Right, quick lunch stop in Hawes. I think we're about halfway around now, something like that. Longer than the other one. Tough.
Oh. I can feel my fingers, guys.
Coming handy later.
Oh, yeah.
So that was quite a tricky water crossing, followed by quite a tricky uphill. Climbed up off the valley floor again now. Yeah, good that.
I overcome that corner and end up on the grass first.
No, I've no, I can't see anything that's going on, no mirrors are out. So that was the trail above Fulton Castle. That was an absolute belter. So that was the trail above Fulton Castle. That was a really, that was really, really good. Really enjoyed that one. Not challenging, just nice, fast and flowy. Go on, Mark from Leeds. Oh, you bugger. That's us, that was the final trail for the day. I think we're just coming up to the lay-by where we started from. If you've watched all the way through, thank you very much. Please like and subscribe. Leave a comment, good or bad, tell me what you think. Big thanks to Pete English today for guiding. Everyone else who's turned up as well, 15, 16 of us, something like that. It's been an absolutely belting day. Until next time, guys.